floor on our city blanket stage is the Harrison Foundation Very String Ensemble. It is a combination of traditional French music fused with American folk music.
Sit in the pockets and palms of people everywhere. Immediate access to information has created a new world that continues to change the way we live, conduct business, and envision tomorrow. Freedom affords us the opportunity to dream, to share, and to create. Invention depends upon bold ideas, unwavering ambition, and the relentless pursuit of a dream.
When they need our expectations, life depends on
them. We are sure that in cases of emergency, we can get these medical products and blood products to these health facilities very quickly.
The condition is that where you live should not determine whether you live. We're trying to build the first logistics system that serves all of you on the street.
The American spirit of freedom, exploration, and aspiration continues to inspire the world. They hold the promise of a brighter future, creating new and sustainable industries that mobilize society to a better tomorrow. Always asking, what is next? Today, mobile technology impacts all aspects. this program includes the establishment of both a base camp at the Moon South Pole and a gateway outpost in lunar orbit. For the Artemis Accords, the United States will work with our international partners to establish a safe, peaceful, and prosperous future in deep space. Throughout the decade, we will study more of the Moon than ever before, learning more about its history and our own home planet. Together, we'll create a future where American technologies and global collaboration fuel opportunity, mobility, and sustainability from the Earth to the Moon. And now, far beyond.
This is the rocket. Look at that. USA.